Once upon a time, in the bustling city of Seoul, a masked palm civet wandered the streets in search of a new home. The civet, whose name was Momo, had been forced to leave her previous home due to deforestation in the surrounding area. As she roamed the city, she spotted a small park filled with lush green trees and colorful flowers. Excitedly, Momo scampered toward the park, eager to explore.